So today, guys, I'm going to share with you how you can successfully request for a transfer of funds from your old GCash to your new GCash account. Hi guys, welcome to my channel. For those who hasn't subscribed yet, please do not forget to hit the like, the subscribe, and the bell icon for you to get notified of my latest video uploaded on you. So without much further ado, let's go straight to the topic. Kung na-experience nyo din na nag-expire ang inyong SIM na pinang-register nyo ng inyong GCash account number, you do not have to worry. There is an easy way that you can request for transfer of funds from your old GCash account to your new. So guys, ang pinakaunang gawin, gumawa ng bagong GCash account number. And make sure na i-verify bago kayo mag-send ng request for transfer of funds. Kasi hindi rin makakapasok ang inyong request kung hindi pa verified ang inyong bagong GCash account number. So guys, kung nakapag-register na tayo ng bagong GCash account, all we have to do is open our GCash. There is a 3 bars there. And the second last button, you can see help. So just click the help button and then you can see help center and submit a ticket. And then you can see a lot of articles. And in my case, it's here at the security. There's an article there. I lost my SIM or phone. What do I do? So in my case, it's not lost. My SIM that I used to register for GCash is already expired. So I cannot get any verification code if GCash is going to send it if I'm going to do transactions. So what you have to do is submit a ticket. So on the submit a ticket, you have to fill in all the correct information like your email address, your verified new GCash account number, and your verified GCash account name. And then you can see concern category, and then you just have to click the arrow on the right portion. So just click my GCash account there, and then a lot of selections. Then we will look for, I still have funds left on my old GCash account, kindly transfer to my new account. So we'll just click that one. This portion, just have to fill in the details. Old GCash account number, and then the new GCash account number, and the amount. If you forgot the exact amount, is fine. You can make an estimate. They will do the adjustment. And then, just click the ID and attach your ID file here. And then, submit. After you submit your request, then you will get this one. Your request was successfully submitted. And then GCash will send you an email. So this is the email that you are going to receive from GCash. This is your ticket number. So just in case you still didn't get any answer from them, you can go back there on the help button, and then you can send your communication if GCash did not take action on your request. But in my case, as soon as I verified my new GCash account number, GCash already processed the transfer of funds to my new account. So the following day, I received a text from GCash informing me that my GCash wallet has already been adjusted, and I was able to get back my 905 pesos. So, meron na akong pang-load ulit, guys. So, that's it lang, guys, no? I just feel like sharing it to you kasi nung nagkaroon ako ng ganong problema, I was looking through
Google on how to do it, blah blah blah. I was able to find a way to request for a refund easily, just in your fingertip and your phone. It's so easy. Guys, nakatulong naman kahit papaano. Please do not forget to watch my other videos. And again, for those who hasn't subscribed yet to my channel, please do subscribe, like, and hit the bell icon for you to get notified of my latest video uploaded in YouTube. So guys, bye for now.